Knock, knock. Hi, Jean.
Hey, you left your door open, so I just came in.
Oh, I'm so out of it lately. I have the file for you.
Cool, great. So you're seeing a spiritual healer tonight, right?
Yeah, she's coming in the next few minutes.
To be honest, I'm first that skeptical about the whole thing. Well, you know, I mean, Gloria swears by her, so, you know, it should be all right.
And she made partner at the firm, so there must be something to it.
Right? That must be her. Do you want me to go ahead and get her for you?
Okay.
Actually, I'm not Ryan. I'm Jean. I'm his secretary, but, this is Alyssa.
Hi, Ryan. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Okay, well, I'll see you tomorrow, and it was great meeting you. So, you guys have fun.
Nice to meet you, Jean.
Bye.
Should I set up in here?
Oh, sure. This is fine.
Great. I'm actually going to lay out some towels and blankets on the floor because it's actually good to be close to the earth for what we're going to do today. That's okay with you?
Yeah, that's totally fine.
Great.
Whatever your method is.
Great. Anxiety and panic attacks?
Yeah, I've tried literally everything, even St. John's wort. Nothing is working.
So after I light the candles, I'm gonna sit down with you so I can read your energy.
What do you mean?
Well, we're gonna sit quietly so I can feel the vibrations coming off of you. I mean, I already have a good sense just being in the room. Your energy is definitely really frantic.
Okay, do whatever it is you have to do. I just need to be done with this anxiety.
Would it be better if I sat next to you on the couch to start?
Yeah, that sounds fine.
Alright, great. Okay, so we're gonna be very still and very quiet, okay?
Okay.
You're incredibly self-critical, aren't you?
Well, isn't everyone?
Not necessarily. Life doesn't have to be like that. It certainly shouldn't be like that.
So is that it? I have to be less critical of myself?
Why don't you get undressed and lay down on the floor and cover yourself with this towel? Lay down face down, please. I'll give you some privacy. I'm gonna wash my hands. Which way's your restroom?
Right through there.
Great. Right back.
Knock, knock. Hi, Jean.
Hey. You left your door open, so I just came in.
So out of it lately. I have the file for you.
Cool, great. So you're seeing a spiritual healer tonight, right?
Yeah, she's coming in the next few minutes.
To be honest, I'm first that skeptical. And it was great meeting you. So you guys have fun.
Nice to meet you, Jean.
Bye.
Should I set up in here?
Oh, sure. This is fine.
Great. I'm actually going to lay out some towels and blankets on the floor because it's actually good to be close to the earth for what we're going to do today. That's okay with you?
Yeah, that's totally fine.
Great.
Whatever your method is.
Great. Anxiety and panic attacks?
Yeah, I've tried literally everything, even St. John's wort. Nothing is working.
So after I light the candles, I'm gonna sit down with you so I can read your energy.
What do you mean?
Well, we're gonna sit quietly so I can feel the vibrations coming off of you. I mean, I already have a good sense just being in the room. Your energy is definitely really frantic.
Okay, do whatever it is you have to do. I just need to be done with this anxiety.
Would it be better if I sat next to you on the couch to start?
Yeah, that sounds fine.
All right, great.
The whole thing. Well, you know, I mean, Gloria swears by her, so, you know, it should be all right.
And she made partner at the firm, so there must be something to it.
Right? That must be her. Do you want me to go ahead and get her for you?
Okay.
Actually, I'm not Ryan. I'm Gina. I'm his secretary, but this is Alyssa.
Hi, Ryan. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Okay, well, I'll see you tomorrow.